I'm Bridget. I am a senior here at Brighton, and I originally got involved in Climate Club when I was a freshman. I have always kind of had a lot of anxiety surrounding climate change, especially as a child, and it was something that would literally keep me up at night. And so once I got to high school and I joined this club, it was kind of a revelation for me to see that there was direct things I could do and communities I could be involved with that cared just as much as I did.
So my name's Anna. I'm a freshman here at Brighton High. The people in my climate club, they care about our generation, about the planet, for many reasons, mostly because if not us, then who's going to care? It's our world. And I do feel like that sentiment is echoed in my generation, in my community, but definitely the people at Climate Club, they're a little bit set apart because they're the ones who take action on it instead of simply echoing the sentiment.
I'm Jaden Vogler, and I'm in 11th grade, and I'm the co-leader of Climate Club. The most important part to me is doing with other people and inspiring them to be interested in it. I know that I'm deeply passionate about it, but I find it really inspiring when others are, and I want to like see other people passionate about it. Bridget is amazing. I could not have asked for a better, you know, co-leader this year. She is just incredibly kind, hardworking, supportive. I look forward to so much planning Climate Club meetings with her, getting the rest of our leadership team involved.
I think that the hardest thing, especially being a youth, is that you feel like you have so little political power and so little kind of sway. And there's like this big issue that you care so much about, but quite literally, like, I didn't know where to start. And I think a lot of people feel that way, that they don't know where to start with this issue. So having an organization like full of people, especially people my age that cared, and were also like really funny people that like were my friends, I think that's what gives me the most hope, because what I've realized is that it's not that every action you take is one that has to solve the climate crisis. It's the fact that every action you take makes your community stronger. And that means that you have a stronger front that can go towards solving a crisis and breaking like the broken system that's kind of upholding it.